day everyone. This video is helping us on how to solve a principle of mathematical induction. So if the problem is 3 plus 7 plus 11 plus is 4n minus 1 is equal to n times 2n plus 1. So now we will see the first term is equal to 2n plus 1. So our n is n1, n is equal to 1 because it is first term. So our first term is 3. So 3 is equal to n times 2n plus 1. So we substitute this is equal to 3 is equal to 1 times 2 times 1 plus 1. So 2 times 1 is 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. So 1 times 3 is equal to 3. So it is true. 3 is equal to 3. So our second term is our second term is 2. So it is 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. So 2 times 2 times 2 plus times 2 plus 1 is 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5. So 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 times 2 is equal to 10. So it is true. And the third term is 3 plus 7 plus 11 is equal to is our third term. So our n is 3. So 3 plus 7 plus 11 is equal to our formula is 2n 2 times 2n plus 1. So we'll substitute the 3. So 3 times 2 plus 1. So 3 times 3 is equal to 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So 3 plus 7 is 10 plus 11. And 3 times 2 is 6 plus 1 is 7. So 3 times 7. So 11 times 10 plus 11 is 21. And 3 times 7 is 21. So it is true. So now we will see if the n terms is equal to n times 2n plus 1. So assuming that n is equal to k. N is equal to k. So 3 plus 7 plus 11 plus that is 4k minus 1. 4k minus 1 because our n is tends to k. It is equal to k times 2k plus 1. So it's k plus 1. And our k is n. Our n is equal to k plus 1. So it will be 3 plus 7 plus 11. That is 4k minus 1 plus times 4 times our k is k plus 1. Our n is k plus 1. So it 4 times k plus 1 minus 1 is equal to k times 2. Our k is or our k or n is k plus 1. So it is k 2 times k plus 1. So we will see that if this term is equal to k times 2k plus 1 plus 1. So our on the left side is we'll bring down that. So k times 2k plus 1 times 4, I plus 4 times k plus 1 minus 1 is equal to k. Our k is k plus 1, so k plus 1 times 2, 2 times k plus 1 plus 1. So we will going to distribute or using FOIL method. So it is 2k, k plus k times 2k is k, 2k squared, 2k squared plus k, and plus 4k plus 1 minus 1, I 4 times 1 is 4, is equal to k plus 1, we're going to multiply this, so 2 times k is 2k, 2 times 1 is 2 plus 2. 2k plus 2. 5, 1. 2 times 2 is 2 times 1 is 2, then bring down 1 plus 1. So it will be 2k squared plus k plus 4k. We are going to add this one, so 4 plus negative 1 is 3, so 4k plus 3 is equal to then using the FOIL method again, so k times 2k is equal to 2k squared. We're going to add first the two number is, so k plus 1 is equal to 2k plus 3, so 2k squared plus k plus 4k plus 3 is equal to 2k plus 2k is equal to 2k squared. Times k times 2k is equal to 2k squared, then k times 3 is 3k. 1 times 2k is 2k. 1 times 3 is 3. So it will be 2k squared plus 1k plus 4k is 5k. 5k plus 3 is equal to 2k squared plus 3k. 3k plus 2k is 5k plus 3. So it is the same, it is equal to 2k squared.